is Sovereigns. He's on the move, and they're going to look for Sovereigns in the corner. Touchdown!
Rowan heading for the touchpad with the lead, and the props will take the men's 400-yard freestyle relay.
Andrews will be in shotgun. He takes the snap, makes the handoff. He'll throw it down the left sideline. He's got a wide open receiver. He's got the touchdown.
Okay, moving in. Centered on goal, he scores.
And it is a power play goal.
Back to pass, middle of the field. The catch is made by Britt. She's off to the races at the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Britt is in for the score.
Back on in, here's Yoxin. Yoxin to the back end, trying to go to the front. Makes the move and shot, and he scores!
Smith delivers. That's hit back toward the mound. Weiss has it in short. He steps on second, and the ball game is over. Massapequa Coast has won the 2023 New York State Little League Baseball Championship.
If it's on the top, it's perfect because I'm avoiding the track right now. How's that?
I should.
Yeah, if you want to see. Yeah, usually I just look at it.
Yeah, and then I'll bring the thing up.
Yep. Because I was going to try not to get the track, but it's impossible now if I got it.
I'll probably make this thing a little smaller, graphic. Make them allow me to read.
I can't.
Be in the top left, and you know what? It'll avoid that. They're about to kick off.
In more if you want, Pat. You can get as close as you want. I mean, at this point,
yeah, I would say for your best is to drive the ball as much as possible. Just can't see the full scope of what's happening.
Yeah, because once it goes to this side, it's a glare.
It is what it is. I mean, you can't really do that.
Okay.
Get up closer just to see which team is what.
Daniel told Angus he needs to get a job.
Who?
He's been waiting all day for the game to have the live chat. I'm pretty sure they can hear us too. I should just stand right behind you talking to them. Funny.
Tell the chat I'm trying my best. I can't see anything. I can't even see where the ball is. They need some higher bleachers here, man. This is crazy.
down and there are no lights. We're not going to be able to see anything.
Mesa is in yellow.
That's what I just said. They remind me of my crazy St. Rita's in that yellow.
We gotta tell the people walking by we're filming for Impractical Jokers.
They are in the way, but yeah. You can see, come take a look. Get it down there. Around for her. See, we're so like low that we can't get over.
Yeah, I need to be higher.
That's why I moved the first one. I'm trying to get over. I mean, the only other thing...
Corners. You have an opposite side corners. Or this side corners is fine.
Yeah.
Recording this.
No, I was gonna ask, do you want me to record it?
You have to zoom in so hard that we get that out of there, you can't.
I literally can't even see what a ball is. I don't even know what the hell's going on. Alright, the sun's going away. I can actually see, holy crap. Oh, you can hear me?
Sleeping. Obviously, broadcast is out.
group feet.
You said that, right? So how do you play with guys?
So you play group.
Do you see a brain right now? Did you ever see a brain?
Look up pictures, bro. It's not hard, bro.
You want me to crack your fucking brain?
So it's like
me telling you, I'm not gonna believe a guy until I see a guy. I'm gonna go up to the sky and go find him.
Oh, brother.
Get away from the camera.
I already messaged you.
Troy's actually good at basketball. Troy's actually good.
Troy's fucking sick.
He's getting paid on the field.
He can't take. He can't take. He quit.
They killed all of us.
I'm waiting for practice. Basically,
he is trash.
How many girls?
I can't work under these conditions. The stress. Oh my god.
I'm ready to
my God. Heads up. Heads up for me.
And the people showing out, you're going to go with Mia and Violet. You're going to draw two laps this year on the track, right?
What's your mom?
Where's
my dad? My dad?
You guys doing 2.5?
you play Joe or no?
I just keep my finger on the EMG plays. It's weird. Like, people aren't in here, and they do the replays, they just start to panic. They'll just play, and they need to catch something. At least it's a EMG play. Even if I have the full 30 seconds, I'm going to BF replay the front end. BF replay again. That's the best way to do it.
Yeah, what I usually do is I trim this way. And this way just
so put on pin!
Yeah, you trim one direction.
That's right.
You don't have to even
wear pin. But no, your waist's not.
I'm
not
going to lie, dude.
I think you just have to.
I thought it was a free kick.
We do the cool down. I need more Fortnite out of my life.
Happy, nigga, what the fuck? I was laughing.
She said you was sitting like this.
Yeah, she on my dick. I was like, I was sitting with my jacket in my hand. My jacket in my hand. I was laughing.
Yeah, but she was trying to act tough for me. Like, what's up with her, bro? Yo, she got a nigga now. Like, what's she?
Texting me, bro.
What? She said, something like.
You guys can go ahead. Just go ahead.
Watch the head.
Zero.
Count up then, just look up and stuff. I'm like mildly confused.
Yo, coach.
My hands are gonna like fall off.
Okay, we're here with Coach Gabrielle.
Yes.
Gabrielle, tell me a little bit about the team, their mindset coming in,
yeah,
and then finishing the job here tonight.
Yeah, our mindset coming in, we were really excited. We had a really successful undefeated season. but we definitely also we were nervous. You know, MESA is really strong competition, and so we came in really set. I said we're gonna play our game. We definitely had our nerves, but we came in here ready to win, ready to fight, and I think we did that.
All right, and MESA was able to tie it up right before the half.
Yeah.
At halftime. You know, what did you tell the team at halftime? What kind of refocus, get that quick goal coming out?
Yeah, exactly. We talked about remembering to stick to our game, passing on the ground, settling it more, because I feel like there was a lot of chaos, especially by the end of the half, of kicking it up. So just playing our game, finding each other, talking to each other more, and looking for those passes.
All right, Coach Gabrielle, thank you for joining us. Congratulations on the big win.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
The best of the best, and y'all here for a reason. Remember that, please. Thank you to the fans that made this a very fun game, for sure. With that being said, second place for high school varsity soccer goes to MESA. Congratulations, y'all. Like I said, there's no winners or losers, but there's only one champion, and the 2023 champions is Wes. Congratulations. And here's your banner as well, your 2023 banner. Oh, I'm gonna catch that real quick. Oh, yes. Congratulations. Thank you, dude. Thank you.
All right, Rose and Chloe here from West. Rose, let's start with you. You had the hat trick, the three goals. How does it feel to score the three in the big championship game?
It feels pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, Rose! Yeah!
And Chloe, you know, what can you say about the team's unity
so
all season?
I'm so proud of this team. Like, we've just come so far, undefeated all season. That's amazing. We were real nervous, but we made it, and we'll continue to make it.
Yeah.
All through West history.
Yeah! And ladies, this was the team's focus all season long. Now that you get the payoff in this way, tell me what it feels like now to go home after this and celebrate this championship in the CPSAL.
Bittersweet. Yeah, I'm sad that the season's over, but I'm happy that it ended like this. Yeah. I feel really accomplished. So,
all right, ladies, congratulations. Have another round of applause.